De Zerbi was his former manager at Shakhtar Donetsk, and he boldly expressed that he felt Mykhailo Mudryk was likely to be named at some point in his career the best player in the world. That's right. De Zerbi actually said that Mykhailo Mudryk was on course for a Ballon d'Or. We are now 9 months on from the moment that he chose Chelsea over Arsenal. And let's be frank, he can't get in our team. He gets nowhere near our first team. And this season alone, he has only played 67 minutes of football.